Yo, what is good, YouTube? I'm back. Right now, I'm currently in a U-Haul with my boy, Cop. We move in. I'm out of this place today. And then I'm going to my hometown. I'm staying at my boy's mom's, one of their houses, for like a week. And then I'm headed to North Carolina to my parents' house until my lease starts here in Tampa. I'm at a storage unit right now because I gotta drop my mattress off. But yeah, I'm gonna unload this shit and then head to CC, the hometown. So hope you guys enjoy the video. Make sure you like this shit and subscribe. Let's go. Guys, I'm a trained professional at moving. When I moved to Vegas, I moved all by myself. Nobody's help. Gotta be independent sometime. Come on. We in Crystal River. We hiking, exploring a little bit. Yo, look at this, bro. This shit actually looks like a vibe.
Fit check time. So let's start with the tee. This is the Nitro low collar tee. Just love this shirt because of the tightness on the arms, tight up here. You got the low collar, see the top of the chest, scallop curves, you know, just great fashion overall, great for comfort, great all around shirt. And then the pants, we got the comfy joggers, gray, thick, warm, comfortable. If you guys are interested in these clothes, click the link in the description below. Code Maxim to support the boy. Let's go hit some back now. I haven't worked out in a no AC gym in years since I've been in here last, which was like 4 years ago. Best sweats, good pumps, even endurance. I just feel great overall. I lose a lot of water. I gotta drink way more water than usual though, but. All night strikes.
Will be marvelous.
Y'all have made it to thy end of thy video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I've been here for 2 weeks in the middle of nowhere. Can't complain though because it's in the middle of a Smoky Mountain National Park. My parents have a great view. I'm gonna show you now. There's a lot of hiking, a lot of waterfalls, trails, and just sightseeing, which pretty much all I did. There's not Wi-Fi here. Service is minimal, so it's a good place to just get away. Place to get away from the city. But I'm a city boy. I prefer the city. I like the noise sometimes, but balance is huge in my life and I incorporate it. Last night here, drive back to Florida tomorrow, 10-hour drive. Tonight I might do something a little fun, might make a fire, some s'mores maybe. Just kidding, no s'mores because my mom gave me like 10-pound a bag of gummy bears and I ate it all. I got fat. Just kidding. But I did get a little thick, you know, having that much sugar is definitely gonna hit a lean physique. No worries, but thank you guys for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure to like, make sure to subscribe, and a lot more videos to come. See you guys in the next video. Peace.